Dear Favor YT, welcome to another show with us. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you so much for the comment and everything. I appreciate everything you guys have done. Do not forget to subscribe if you are new to my channel. Do not forget to also click on the notification bell, the red bell there, so that anytime we post new videos, you will be the first to know about it. I want to appreciate you. I'm your loyal girl, Favor YT. Thank you and welcome to Favor YT Skincare. Today, I'm going to show you some remedy that you can use to cure acne and other black spots on your faces or any part of your body. And they are very simple and they are things we use every day there. So today, I'm going to introduce you to some two powerful things you can use to get black spots on your face or acne on your face without you wasting money. Number one of them, I'm going to show you toothpaste, which is the Colgate toothpaste there. The Colgate toothpaste is a very powerful toothpaste that contains zinc and other particles on it that you can use to wipe out that stubborn acne or stubborn black spot on your faces. Then the other one I'm going to show you is Vaseline, but I am using the Blue Sea Vaseline. So the Blue Sea Vaseline is also good, although so Vaseline has a lot of things that Vaseline used to do. So I'm going to mix two of them together. So I'm going to show you the procedure of how I mix it and apply it on my face. You can see here in my face, I used to, you can see little black spots. I got it through pimples, all those stuff there. So I'm going to show you how I'll be able to reduce it before it will wipe out finally. So first of all, this is the Colgate toothpaste. I'm going to press it. You can put it on a container, but I'm putting it on my hand because I don't have much acne or black spot on my face. So I'm just putting little quantity on my hand. Then the Vaseline. So I will cut little one on my hand too. Then I stir it together. After stirring together, like what I say, you can put it on a little container, but I choose to put it on my hand here. So after that, then I apply it to the black dot on my face. Where the acne or black dot is, you apply it to your face. You can do this in the morning before having your shower. Then you can do this in the evening before having your evening shower. Then you massage it a lot so that it sinks into your skin, it sinks to that dark spot. You can also use this apart from acne, apart from a black spot. You can also use this if you are having a rough face, because I have a guy that his face is so bad, all those ones there. So he asked me a question, he commented one of my YouTube stuff, and he was answering me, what am I going to use on my face? I've used a lot of cream, it's not working. So I just recommend this for him. Within 2 or 3 days, his face was so very, very smooth and the rest. So if you know you are a guy out there in my channel, you can also use that. It does not mean that it's from acne or it's for a black spot. You can also use it to get your smooth and clean face as a guy. So after applying it, I'm going to leave it for 15 minutes. It depends on your skin. If you are having sensitive skin, so I don't advise you to leave it for 5 minutes so that you don't have burns on your face. So you can leave it for either 2 minutes, depending on how it hurts, because it used to hurt on the face. So if it's hurting you so badly, I advise you wash it quick. So that is why I'm saying depend on your skin type and the rest. Me, I'm going to leave it for like 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, I wash it out. Then I keep on doing it. If you know that you have a very stubborn